The Michigan Leadership Studies were a program of research conducted at the University of Michigan. Let's take a look. Michigan Leadership Studies define job-centered and employee-centered leadership as opposite ends of a single leadership dimension. The goal of this work was to determine the pattern of leadership behaviors that result in effective group performance. From interviews with supervisors and subordinates of high and low productivity groups in several organizations, the researchers collected and analyzed descriptions of supervisory behavior to determine how effective supervisors differed from ineffective ones. Two basic forms of leader behavior were identified: job-centered and employee-centered, as shown at the top of the portion of this figure. The leader who exhibits job-centered leader behavior pays close attention to the work of subordinates, explains work procedures, and is mainly interested in performance. The leader's primary concern is efficient completion of a task. The leader who engages in employee-centered leader behavior attempts to build effective work groups with high-performance goals. The leader's main concern is with high performance, but that is to be achieved by paying attention to the human aspects of the group. These two styles of leader behavior were presumed to be at opposite ends of a single dimension. Thus, the Michigan researchers suggested that any given leader could exhibit either job-centered or employee-centered leader behavior, but not both at the same time. Moreover, they suggested that employee-centered leader behavior was more likely to result in effective group performance than was job-centered leader behavior.